Hey everybody! In a Soundproofist video a few weeks ago, I showed you how to build your own plexiglass window insert, how I did it, and in particular, I focused on building one for a very large window, this window here, in three panels, because it was too large and too difficult to build as one unit. And I wanted to be able to easily set it up and also remove a panel if I ever want to open the window. So the question that was left unanswered was, how am I going to connect these three pieces of plexiglass so that they're more like one unit, but they're still not fused together so I can remove them as needed? And I did solve that problem. I'm going to show you how I did it today. In the previous Soundproofist video about plexiglass inserts, I showed you how I made window inserts that I bought from Tap Plastics. One challenge was the big window, which is 94 inches wide. I bought the plexiglass and I had it cut into three panels. Then I attached the panels to the outside of the window on the drywall, instead of trying to fit them inside the window frame. I figured that if I got the measurements wrong, the slightest bit, the window panels would fit improperly inside the window, so I put them on the outside. But I still had one more challenge: how to connect the panels together into one solid piece. And it turns out that I had exactly what I needed in my apartment already to do the job. I'm going to show you what you need for your own window insert in a minute. But first, before I connected the panels, I went to the hardware store and I bought some wood pieces to make some posts. The wood was a half inch by 3/4 inches deep, and I cut them to fit inside the window frame behind where the panels connect. I added foam at the bottom of the wood post to make them fit snugly inside the window frame, but without vibration. I have some energy saver inserts already from a company called windowinserts.com. These inserts keep your house warm in the winter, but they're made from flexible vinyl, so they weren't effective against the kind of urban street noise that I'm dealing with. But these weather inserts came with two plastic connectors that are sometimes known as mullions. They're basically a vertical connector with a track on each side, so you can slide one piece of plexiglass into the left side and the other piece into the right side. I decided to use these mullions to connect my new window inserts. The tracks in the mullions were 1/2 inch deep, and the plexiglass is only 1/4 inch thick, so I slipped some foam into the gap to make them snug. And now I have the three panels connected together, and behind them I have the wooden posts backing them for extra support. Now, you can buy similar connectors from Tap Plastics. They call it a joining section, and they're about $9 each. This is exactly what you need to connect multiple panels together into one unit. So, after I finished that last YouTube video, my neighborhood had at least two more construction projects right outside my windows. I made a couple of recordings so you can compare the window with the insert against the window that doesn't have an insert. Of course, these windows are in the same room, so you're going to get some ambient noise. But you can tell that the really loud noise sounds slightly less loud with the window insert compared to the window that doesn't have the insert. Here's a FedEx truck driving by. It's quieter than it was before, take my word for it. And a car driving uphill, so the driver is hitting the accelerator as it goes by. You might think this is still too loud, but believe me, it's an improvement. Now here's a crew of people jackhammering on the street. It's not directly in front of the window, but it's about 50 feet away, maybe 75 feet away. This would definitely be louder without the insert. And here we have another crew that's just jackhammered up a driveway. We can hear the workers hammering the concrete apart in the back of a metal truck bed. This is what it sounds like when I'm standing by the window with the insert, and this is the window without the insert. And here they are spreading concrete. You can hear it from the different windows. The window with the insert in it isn't soundproof, but the noise is reduced. It makes it slightly more bearable. So, in summary, machine vibration and low frequency noise will go right from the ground through the building frame, so just adding a sheet of plexiglass doesn't make a huge difference. Where you do hear the difference is when a car engine idles outside the window, or a car or truck drives by, but they're not revving the engine, they're just driving smoothly. Or when people are talking outside the window, or distant noise. But a cement mixer or jackhammer right outside the window is not going to be greatly reduced by just these plexiglass window panels by themselves. Thanks for watching, and if you're thinking about adding plexiglass to your existing windows, I hope this was helpful. If you want more information on noise and acoustics, visit soundproofist.com.